Alright, so I'm gonna be honest, even though I love playing Black Ops 4, there are way too many game-breaking glitches in this game. For example, earlier today I was playing Team Deathmatch on Slums, I was doing pretty well, I was doing 14-0 at one point, I got my care package, I called it in, and the helicopter doesn't want to bring it to me, it's stuck in the air, like, I don't know, waiting to get shot at or something. In the end, I didn't get my care package. But, you know, examples like that. Now, I haven't tried the zombies part because I've never really been a fan of that. But I'm sure there are many glitches as well. And I'm not the only one complaining about these glitches. So what does Activision do? They release Black Ops 4 Monopoly Edition. What? Why is that? Why is that thing?